play something. Okay, hang on.
Well, you can do it both.
Oh, no. I have to see Bondo lose his...
Actually, I'm doing something different, since it's Halloween, kind of.
Halloween, kind of?
Well, it's after Halloween, but still Halloween.
Good walk, big man. I wish I could walk. So what are you doing here, so I can see it now and be like, oh, Dark Oceans.
Yes. This was one of the other games that I was going to do for Halloween special.
Isn't that the game that you said was the game of people trying to escape a zombie apocalypse?
It's zombies on the boat.
Okay, did you get a weapon?
I don't know. I've only played it for about 5 minutes.
Okay, let me turn down my game here. Can you go ahead?
That reminds me of Resident Evil guy.
Yeah, you should have been here while Izzy sung that one song. She can do it again, Izzy.
I don't know if I'm the only survivor.
Do I have to find the song again, man?
I think I'm alone.
Or what?
I have no idea what song you're talking about.
The one he was like,
I was sick.
Yeah, he was sick that day and he was
alone.
Delirious is the best thing to be when sick, because it makes everything more interesting.
Mm-hmm. That's why, whenever I do it, I do it for the fact that I'm sick. I am a sick, twisted bastard.
Yeah, we all know you are.
That is why we love.
Yes! Wait. Love is a friend.
This is what you call man.
If you do, I mean, if you say any more, it's gonna sound awkward, really awkward.
No. It's just between us, same guys. You know, we don't have MB around, which is a good thing because he will make things awkward.
Man, look, I'm not trying to say it in a bad way, but you complain about MB so much, it's almost like you got an MB fetish.
I do not have an MB fetish.
What the fuck?
But I have an MB fetish.
You complain about it nonstop, man.
Hey, look, he's not... Look.
Oh, look, it's a zombie.
It's like, Magma has a manly voice. She wants in.
I got her. I know. I'll bring her in. She just told me to bring her in, so I'm bringing her in right now.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, and...
Magma does have a very masculine voice.
Okay, masculine. Masculine. What's wrong now, Sheena?
If this is a pop-up game, I swear that I'm going to scream.
Well, it's zombies.
It's a horror game, so there probably is a pop-up. This is completely blind.
Yep, it's probably...
So if you scream, it's going to only add to the hilarity.
I have to warn you.
Now I get it. I get to see it again.
I scream really loud. I scream really loud when I get scared.
Alright, we make sure to cover our ears then.
I'm going... For those who are wondering what the hell is going on, we don't know either.
We don't know what's going on.
Okay.
All we know is...
Do I see the original cast?
All I know is the last game that made me jump was the Nameless game.
Oh, yeah.
When you're in the subway car... You turn around. I'm sorry.
My still new personal horror. My new personal horror thing right now.
It's
not
like so forget that I made you play the
house. Oh yeah, she did. But that's it for it.
Yeah.
There's Magma. Let me get
here.
We're all gonna be here in one big chat. But the one thing I'm seeing right now that scared me the most right now is seeing Miss, I'm hanging on a wall. I mean,
it doesn't matter, does it?
Hey,
it doesn't matter.
No. Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't matter.
Yes, it does.
Hanging from the ceiling, hanging from the wall, it doesn't matter. She's just like there, like.
Is she there? Is she there? Like, hi, you want a hug? No. No, 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 no,
Okay.
I wonder if I can just respond. See if I can fix the opposite. The game's running really slow.
I can't fix this bullshit.
Oh yeah,
man. I told Snorlax about your recent triumph last night.
Which one?
Nose.
You crazy sum.
Okay, we already saw the beginning. Mag, you're screwed.
Yes, you are. Yeah, Mag, you're dead. Enjoy your death. We're praying for you. So is that oh dear yay or oh dear? dear, oh dear.
Take it however you wish you
may. I don't know how to tell you. That's what I'm trying to wonder.
I keep it secret till it's out.
Let me see. Just don't be Rick the Dick. Don't be like Rick the Dick.
By the way, Mag, what possessed you to think you're decide to do an LP of Dungeon Hack?
I don't know. I might.
It will be an interesting one, I will say that. It is definitely a departure from your normal LPs.
But I didn't like how it came out, so I probably want to redo it.
Big, the princess wants you.
What?
The title of your new card for your LP? What the heck are you thinking?
Watch it all the way through and then you'll understand why.
Exactly. I watched it all the way through. I know what's going on.
I don't want even
one. Isn't scary? Isn't scary now? Nope.
If you won't watch, then you cannot ask.
The neighbor that's out here is me.
Sheena, there's nothing in there that goes booga, 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 booga. I watched it all the way through, and Big sat there while we were waiting.
I don't care.
Twiddling our thumbs around, wondering what's going on.
Okay, where the hell?
Hey, I mean, all you saw in the last part was just a grudge. All you saw was her hair and her hands and Big getting glitched to a wall.
Let me back here.
Oh, man, the grudge, you mean?
Yeah,
I'll watch each as the Sludge Girl.
Say what?
I mean, next year for Halloween, I'll probably be dressed up as the Sludge Girl.
Okay, so you're gonna be dressed up as the Sludge Girl.
Okay, where the hell am I supposed to go?
Yeah, that was nice. Very nice. I approve of that.
So far, this is looking like a piece of shit game. Where am I supposed to go?
Yeah, you're the one who chose it.
Oh.
Well, this is completely blind, so... So far, it's been less scary and more what the hell.
If you get lost, that's your fault.
You see this? We're supposed to be giving the guy a vote of confidence, and she just goes, F you.
Oh, F you right now. Okay.
It's her way of saying, I trust you. I trust you. I know. I understand what you're doing.
Oh yeah. So I trust you as F you. Got it.
See, I remember. Doesn't it?
Oh, okay. And we jump down probably toward you.
And what does Sheena have to say about
it? I have nothing to say about it. I'm sure
she has to say about that one.
I'm sure Sheena's probably looking at me right now with disgust.
Oh, hello there, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, look. Oh, look. Someone wants to give you a hug.
And that.
Who wants a hug?
Damn it.
Oh, fuck, it's Big Sam.
Ooh, damn it, you son of a... Okay, maybe I'll shoot the feet.
Look, she wants a hug. Damn, this guy wants a hug. He's a friendly zombie.
I love big hugs.
I like hug me. You're a zombie. Hug me. Fine.
God dang. She moves so damn slow.
Hug. No. Hug. Fine.
I gotta get some distance between me and him. Oh, look, there he is, just standing there. Good. Stand there like a jackass for a camera with a flash. What the hell is that supposed to be?
Okay, if you only have a flare gun, that's not gonna help you out so much.
Yeah, it's playing.
It's just not gonna help you out so
much. A flare at the moment doesn't tap at all.
Oh, there you go. Now I just...
Oh, there we go. Nice. Final. Hand-to-hand combat.
She can't fight hand-to-hand.
Okay, I mean, gun-to-hand
combat. You need to heal.
Yes, I know. I did shoot him. He doesn't. Apparently, he's invulnerable, which is stupid as all hell.
Invulnerable zombies. That's not good. That's bad. It's horrible.
Oh, come on, Undertaker. Shit.
It's been infected.
Oh, damn it. Oh.
So this zombie's been infected.
You're trying to fight the Undertaker, is he?
I just hope this doesn't end up like that freaking candles game. My god, I was so hoping, and suddenly the game went.
Somehow it crashes on you.
What is this candles game?
Remember, I did the LP of candles, but the game was bugged, and.
Yeah, I remember that one.
Sir, I see you.
I must have not been looking at it or something. I don't know what to.
As much as you want until he, as long as you have KO turned off.
Crack his spine, I don't know.
Okay, turn your. Oh, God.
Oh, good Lord.
He's so
fucked up. is. He's probably doing that right now. We don't know anything about that.
Okay, the health pack is infinite. Immediate.
Yes, the health pack is infinite. That is pretty cool.
No, not infinite. It's immediate. Okay.
Oh, Meryl Green is do you really want yelling happening again? For what? Who's in that big seventh?
Big ass.
Body slam Izzy now.
And she died. They can't stop like God dang the mechanics. Like, oh, you get a flare gun, you can kill zombies. Oh, wait, you can't kill all of them. You can only kill certain. What the fuck kind of stupid. Oh, and you don't replenish my. Really?
Oh, you don't even replenish ammunition, guys, too. Sheena, he's just kidding. He's not being serious.
Oh,
Jay.
What did he say?
About you wanted to power drive Izzy.
If he wishes to have a wrestling match with Izzy, by all means, let him. Shut up, Skype.
I'm sorry. I had to put you out here. I had to put you out. You were pissing me off. You couldn't even give me the time or a day to actually do something like this.
Really? Really? I have to outrun them and survive.
What is he doing?
Low blows, oh my.
Yeah, that low blow.
Oh, yeah. That a great bitch.
That low blow.
So, Izzy, when you made yourself, what finisher did you make give you? Our main character looks very homely.
You is not defending that one.
Oh, come on!
Scared of vampires, the way to reach. Why are we reaching? Why is the casino so important on a damn boat? Gotta scare them away.
Hey, you know, casinos are important.
Holy
shit!
And now we are the run. Can I shoot him?
And Snorlax's about to die.
Yeah, Snorlax's about to turn full zombie.
No, he's going to put him in the organ trail now.
Okay.
Well, you got to face the group. Hey.
He's on the organ trail. It's always lonely on that
orange
trail.
Made it to the bridge.
On the road again. Where was it, bitch?
Oh, dear.
Use it to fight the fence. Water sprinkler with... I shoot them with a water gun full of gas, and then I shoot...
Gun cannon is used in melee combat.
Damn right.
Wait, you have a water gun?
Yeah.
A water gun?
My hell, sure, why not?
Hey, if zombies think my neighbors can do it, so can they.
Okay, except for the fact that I have to have a... I have to have flares in order to light them on fire.
You have the same thing that I do. When it gets cold, your hair just go like,
and that broken room is running on the auxiliary power. DDT is headed to the concrete. Good lord, she's vicious. She may hit like a girl, but the problem is she fights like a girl, i.e. vicious, mean, and without mercy.
So, don't make me do a Sheen Marie Vox in this game, please. I will have to...
Oh, dear God.
Okay. Thank you, game, for giving me absolutely no ammunition. No, here's what you do. You give him a trench coat, a rocket launcher, you say, Chris Redfield's over that way, and there you go.
It works both ways, you know. It works both ways.
Well, could a tranquilizer gun work?
As long as it's an elephant dart, you know. Elephant dart, tranquilizer gun.
Tranquilizer gun? We're going to go tranquilizer.
Hey, it worked for a Victor one time.
We're not trying to go to Metal Gear Logic now.
No, we're talking about
Elephant. Dude,
over there. Lovely.
Elephant tranquilizer.
Yeah.
A dart the power of an elephant to knock out an elephant.
That's pretty cool, man.
Where the hell did you go, you son of a... Where did you go?
You want to be funny? Oh, there he is.
Now I can set your ass on fire. It just took too many shots of that thing to do it. I had to soak him with the soaker.
You had to soak him with the soaker, then light him on fire with the
lighter. Yeah. With the flare gun.
There must be beer in that soaker.
No, it's Jackie.
What's up in here?
There must be pollen in the woods.
Must be the teaser virus.
It must be that Veronica virus.
Okay.
Damn it, that's Sean Bond virus.
Okay, now where the hell am I?
Yeah, that's Sean Bond virus. It's too dangerous.
And lovely, I cannot see a damn thing.
No. I don't think it'd be the Pirates of Dark Water. That'd be way too easy.
No. Would it?
It would.
Indeed.
I'm wrestling
right now.
I am so restless.
Well, there is a... I don't think you guys knew or already knew, but you knew that WWE is going to make a Scooby-Doo movie.
What? Well, WWE is doing
whatever. You made me spill my water on myself. What the hell?
WWE, that hurts Scooby-Doo, so...
I'm sorry, what would possess them for such stupidity?
Triple H is freaking...
Triple H is Fred. AJ is Velma. Kelly Kelly as...
What's it called?
Gold Bear.
What?
So do I.
So do I.
I didn't see that, man. I didn't see that.
You haven't. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
Mr. Big Man, your zombies are ready.
Oh, would you look at this? I'm going to die again.
I can't believe you did that.
Yeah, Big's living in Groundhog Day, where he has to fight zombies every day.
Darn it.
So really, is it really a bad day?
I couldn't imagine a Big Freddy plus zombie is already.
But why the frick not?
Lord, I don't know.
And then at the end of the day, you hear a Pepsi Man and an explosion.
Pepsi!
Pepsi! Pepsi!
Okay. Turn off the.
I'm just saying for right now, I mean, your first zombie would finally jump out the house and run away or something like that.
Let's strike up a conversation with him.
The first zombie's gonna be,
You did too.
No, we know that first zombie's gonna be the Seeds Crab.
No, Valus.
Oof, again.
Ooh, okay.
Damn, bitch!
You know, as long as you just, you know, leave a few parts left me, you know.
I see you over there. I'm going to kill you.
We just
set you on fire.
It's kind of like, yeah, this is even called parts of me. What, his arm?
Maybe an arm, maybe a leg.
What's the story with Deceased Crab? Somebody else explain it real quick, because, you know, we all... Let's just say Deceased Crab has played the same game 3 times in a row.
Mala Mulana. It's like, the first time, okay, I'm interested in the game. The second time, okay. And the third time, you know what, I'm not interested anymore.
Yeah, he's playing the remake, and now he gets up and goes, I've lost.
Hi, I'm Deceased Crab. Let's play La Mulana. Big sale!
Big sale!
Huzzah!
Hold on, I guess you're...
I'm a jerk! I'm a douchebag!
No, you gotta say it right, man. You have to bite your tongue while you're saying it. He's played La Mulana, right? He's actually turned around and played La Mulana again. Now he's playing the remake. He's only fought 2 bosses so far. And now he's trying to get the rest of the items before he fights another boss. But now he says he's lost and he doesn't know where to go.
Lady, run! Since you know no form of self-defense other than flinging, you're...
It reminds me of on fail
The pool lights have gone off. Uh-oh.
All the lights have...
Let's get out past... Find me quicker? Hell no.
So we have to say that is right. I'm glad you picked this. I'm glad you picked White Knight in this game because.
No, don't freeze up on me now, you piece of crap. Don't.
If you
don't
find the light, I swear I'll hunt you down and I'll make you find the light.
You're gonna hunt me down? Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You can't do this.
Oh, now where I have to actually sneak.
Sheena, it's just a little darkness. Stop afraid of me.
I don't care.
I can't blame you, Sheena. I used to be afraid of the dark when I was four.
I've got to break.
Are you afraid of the dark?
No, man, I have goosebumps.
Oh, no, 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 man, here's all you gotta do is say.
Don't make me sit Mary at you.
Here it is, man. You gotta get up and go. Are you alone in the dark?
No.
But do you know the
dark? Have you ever seen that movie? Tooth Fairy?
Alone in the dark.
Really, really creepy.
The Grudge game is better than this.
You know, soon you hear this, right? This, right? If the darkness is bothering you too much, just blame Rick the Dick.
Don't blame me, because he's the one who
changed it. First of all you gotta do is just get up and blame Rick the Dick. That's all you gotta do. Rick the Dick is your fault.
Well, he's not a dick on purpose. I mean, you know, the fact that, you know, his girlfriend got captured and. She don't give him any.
Same thing happened to Travis Dutchtown.
Oh, no.
I mean, Travis says that he sort of, kind of.
I think I want to. Okay, game. I want to go up the stairs, not around them. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.
I can't hear anything but button mashing and crowd.
That's okay. You're not missing anything in this game. Oh, you're playing the Wii version?
Yes, but he's ordered the 360 version. Okay. And I'm getting that version rather than the Wii version.
I've got to go find the support and take
okay,
it out.
Okay, Deep Magma has to do the low blow. You can sort of say anything about me. Okay. Yeah, I agree with that. I agree with that wholeheartedly right there.
What the?
Link did all that stuff.
Really?
I mean, Link did all that stuff for so many different generations of him. And,
really?
Just give him the.
Really, game?
Yes, really.
Yes, really.
I have to run it. I have to sneak around.
You know, games nowadays, they have to pull the douche card.
PC.
Douchebag. So, Jay, the only question I have to say right now is, what happened to Rick the Dick?
We all want to know what happened to Rick the Dick.
What are you talking about, asshole?
Wait a minute, you so much.
There we go. Problem solved.
Oh, know what I'm talking about. Lieutenant Dan, ice cream!
Lieutenant Dan, ice cream!
Lieutenant Dan, ice cream!
Lieutenant Dan, ice cream!
Lieutenant Dan, I need some ice cream.
My mama always told me, you gotta leave the past behind you. I think that's why I did that running.
Yeah. Shut up, no one who cares about what your mama said.
Dames.
Dames. Bubba, what kind of shrimp can you make?
Well, I can make fried shrimp, corn fried shrimp, shrimp barbecue, shrimp on the cob, shrimp manifesto.
Why are you quoting Forrest Gump?
Because it's funny.
Why not?
Dad just hit my head hard.
Yes, it is.
If my computer can handle it, I'd be playing Amnesia right now. God damn it. Middle Bubba Gump comes up.
That's one thing about it. His computer can handle anything, all of a sudden out of nowhere. Your computer has ran a bad signal and must shut down immediately.
Then I'll shut down your computer.
Forrest Kid?
Hey,
same thing like quoting Adam Sandler. Don't you be playing that foosball,
Oh, what?
It's the devil.
The foosball is the devil.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Foosball.
No ammunition.
Oh, dear Lord.
That's all you gotta say about that right now. Oh my.
So wouldn't it be called Dick the Dick?
Put the gun away and run, you stupid.
Oh, you mean,
stupid.
What'd you mean? What'd you mean, Dirk the Dick?
No, Dick the Dick.
You stupid hoe! I hit spacebar, you put the gun away and run!
Look, honey, call me Ace.
Call me Ace! Oh, okay.
Did you put them back? Okay, you did. Now I can find the damn keys and go to the fracking piece. It's like, I understand. You want the game to be dark, but you know what? Then there's dark, and then there's so dark you can't freaking see where you're going.
Yeah, I can hardly see what's going on.
Yeah, I can hardly see what's going on.
I can't see a dang thing what's going on.
You know, all I can see is the outline of her gun she has.
Okay, that circle. I'm right there. I've got to go. Okay.
I can see why Big said the game is so short for him, because 95% of the time, you can be doing trial and error, trial and error, trial and error.
Trial and error.
You're going to die a notch.
I don't know when half of his buttons don't work.
I'll see. Very sure.
Come here. I have.
Didn't work.
Stop, he ate my keyboard.
Okay, here's what's gonna happen, dude. I'm going to take.
There's a next game, man. It's called Zombie in My Foot Hole.
Why are you not dying immediately?
History here, man.
There we go.
That's the end of that movie. There is no sequels.
Exactly. Yeah, let me see if I got to stare this quick, man. So a zombie ate your balls next?
Yeah.
You could do an earthquake, Big Show, and Mark Kent. Why?
That thing like zombie Booker Nightmare.
No.
Wait a minute, zombie hooker? Okay, never mind.
Zombie hookers.
Okay, if you're right.
Oh, I'm sorry. The actual name of the movie was Zombie Strippers, I think.
Zombie Strippers.
Somebody's been watching too much Showtime after 2 a.m.
You know what? I'm not the only one. I'm not the only one.
The hills have thighs.
Lovely.
The next Lord of the Key Strings. The next series. Zombie.
The hills have more than thighs, my friend.
The hills have more than thighs. All I'm gonna say for right now is though, the next.
Now you pull out a flashlight! Really? You had it all this time and now you pull it out, you dumb bitch! You.
Oh my god, a flashlight?
And now. Oh god dang it, I have to reach the exit using only the flash because there's gas here.
You're gonna work this one. I'm gonna
damn huge camouflage.
Work this one. I thought I told you to tell me you had the scrap and stuff.
Handle. Now I forgot, boss. This is my fucking whole time.
Reference one. Speaking of which, reference one, what are you still here for? Go back to your game.
And Commander is just messaging, watching the stream chat room. Sorry, Commander. Unfortunately, I have to alt tab out this in order to. Okay. Okay. I don't know which way I'm going, so I just gotta run. Unfortunately, this.
You know you ate something spicy when your foot hurt your asshole.
Oh, man.
Are you Hey, you're turning purple.
That burrito.
Starbucks, this is the world's finest.
It's a cool that burrito. I ended up prepping myself.
Oh, there's the door! There's the door!
Go!
Oh, you ass!
There's the door!
Oh, look! They parked the entrance! To the door!
And you can't shoot because, oh, there's gas near it. You could die. Really?
Give me a damn baseball bat. I'll fucking crack.
That's what I'm saying. You have a ship. You obviously are going to have fire axes on board somewhere. You pick one and use it.
No, man. Remember, the emergency axe is a problem for you right now. She just passed the emergency flare gun.
First rule of a zombie apocalypse. Have a melee weapon. Run, there's the door. Just run, you stupid girl, run. Why are you running so damn slow,
Bobby? Oh, yeah, run faster.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. They have to freeze frame my good lookness.
Really, it's that short.
There's the end. Question mark.
Oh, someone else coming in. Here comes Commander.
Esther Arroyo. To you people who made this game, as my friend Bormac would say, you should all be ashamed of yourselves.
Yeah, truly.
Okay.
This game is trash. Oh, okay. Sumana, Rama, whatever your name is, you should especially be ashamed for voicing such an idiot of a character.
So at the same time, how would you say it, how would you say how bad it is?
Oh, it's very bad. I would rather go back and play Chacon than play this again.
So how would you rate this
game? Goddamn.
It's so bad. So how would you rate this game? This game is dead.
Exactly.
This is bullshit. This game is bullshit. This game is total bullshit.
Goddamn, bitch.
Was that bad? Yes, it was.
This is how bad this game is. See, here's the, see, y'all can probably see it. There's the file. There's the file.
Yep, there's the file. I see it being deleted.
Mm-hmm.
I see it being deleted really fast, really quick.
Release the relief.
That game. I'm sorry.
Oh, my relief.
Y'all may have worked very hard on it, but you know what? You should still be ashamed of yourselves for making such a piece of shit.
Would you want instant relief? Don't go for GasX. Just try new SMS Brownings. It'll give you the relief.
And he went there.